In this video, I'll create this image out from the stock images from Unsplash using Adobe Photoshop. If you are new here, don't forget to smash the subscribe button and hit the like button. No more talk, and let's get started. Thank you. There you go. Make sure you follow me on my socials, especially on Instagram. See you in the next video. Goodbye.